I don't wanna be that lie to make a second guess who I'm representing. No, I'm not perfect. No, I'm not ashamed to confess. I just want you to see that I'm trying.
Hey everybody, good morning. I'm gonna fix my
Wi-Fi
connection here. Morning shake for you guys. Put a little ice in my blender cup. And I found this at my husband's favorite store, Aldi's. It's strawberry and banana mix. It's like the best because I like strawberries and I like bananas. So I put that my bag, my hands. Some here. And then I use, for extra protein, I like this. I get this from Costco, for like $30. It's a huge bag. I just put a little bit in there, so because the shake I make, it just has I think 15 grams of protein, and I want a little bit more protein in there. So this lasts forever. And I'm gonna use green berry shake. All the things I love. I put that in here. And with my shake, I add the ingredients for like the Master Cleanse with this. Cayenne pepper, lemon juice, little bit of maple syrup. That just helps me cleanse my body. And I put some cayenne pepper. And I'll use a little bit of almond milk. I'm not really a measuring person, so just kind of go with the flow. I just wanted to do this video this morning because, you know, I started those videos for you guys on the private page and I couldn't sleep in today. My husband got up at 4 to go to work and I got up at 6 and I'm not working now. So I usually don't get home till 1 a.m. So it's hard for me to get back in that, into some type of routine. But when you start working out again, when I start working out again like that, then I have all this energy and I'm wide awake and up. And I'm wide awake and up today trying to get the kids up because they have homework to do. So that's it. Then I just blend it. Not green, it's usually green because of the green berry, but it turned red because of the strawberry. So all good. So I hope you guys have a blessed day. I'll start doing more videos for like food and post them on the private page and on the main page. I'm gonna go grocery shopping.